Fagus sylvatica. This is the cutleaf European beech. The European beeches, Fagus sylvatica, provide all of the interesting ornamental forms horticulturally of the beech. The American beech is mostly pretty monotypic. You'll find some variations in populations, but nothing like the European beech. The European beech provides the copper beech, many different types of colored leaves, the tricolor beech, and also it has this wonderful plant within its genus, within its species, the cutleaf European beech. And these leaves are very, very dissimilar to other leaves, beech leaves, in shape. This leaf is more like a pin oak than it is a beech. Looking at these leaves, you would think maybe one of the oaks because of the pointed leaf lobes. Most beech leaves are very much rounded, and that's what makes this variety distinctive among beeches. Beeches are a medium grower as a young plant, 1 to 1.5 feet a year. They prefer well-drained soil, a sunny location, maybe not for the home garden. They will eventually top out very tall, 65, 70 feet, maybe even taller in some locations, and they are very wide-spreading. One of the aspects about beech that you have to remember when growing them and when managing the grounds around a beech is that they will not tolerate much intrusion into the root zone. They're very shallow rooted, and even foot traffic can cause some problems for a beech. This cutleaf European beech is one of those plants that really shines during the summertime. It has a glossy kind of surface on the leaves, a nice medium green. It's a lovely tree to climb. There is some fall color. It's somewhat muted. Here in the Northeast, we're really spoiled by all the sugar maples and the ashes and other native trees that change color. But this has a pretty nice fall color as well. Many of the beeches do. Again, I would recommend not planting this in the home landscape, but if you want to find a cutleaf European beech, you can find one at the better nurseries. Fagus sylvatica, cutleaf European beech.